that the Great American Bash will come to pay-per-view television. We will announce more matches, but you can't get any more physical or any more heated rivalries than you have between not only Steve Mongo McMichael and Kevin Green, but also, would you look at this, also between Diamond Dallas and the Macho Man Randy Savage. I want to talk about DDP, or as you said, Dream, Page Savage Part 2. But Buff Bagwell comes out, and can you believe who he has in tow? Their bogus stand.
Yeah.
Is this, are they bringing him out because of what happened this past Monday?
Well, I don't know. You know, they really have mind games that they really play a lot. You see the bogus thing. You know, Hogan, we say, where's Hogan been? Well, we know he's making movement. But on the telephone, they're heating up, telling these guys what to do and how to play this situation with what happened with Eric Bischoff. Buff Bagwell on top of his ball game. Even though you don't like him anymore, some do. Bottom line, athletically inclined that he is, as good as you want to be, and the bogus thing carrying him with it. Yes, answer your question before this gets underway. Nearly beat to death by a crutch by Hogan and Savage.
Right.
Page was laid out.
That's
but
right.
Brother, it's Slamboree. He hit a home run heard around the world when he laid it open, brother. And I guarantee you, yes, Savage Page 2 coming to you locally and around the world on pay-per-view.
It's no disqualification this time. Excuse us, Buff. This is a WCW program, and we're talking.
Buff.
Okay.
Buff.
And here we go again to the midsection. Lenny Lane is the opponent here for Buff Bagwell. You cannot deny the impact the NWO has made, but you cannot deny what Sting did to Eric Bischoff. And later on, exclusive footage that you did not see when we went to black right before the NBA playoffs.
I like it.
The tape machines were rolling. This is startling footage.
Yes.
It's exclusive, and you'll see it. The real Sting was there, not that cheap imitation at the other side.
Get down,
of the ring.
Tony. You're right. Bogus Sting. Buff Bagwell, real proud of himself. Really not having no problem in this matchup right here. But we've already seen tonight here on Saturday night, this 2 hours, we've seen a lot of NWO people. We've seen the bogus Sting. We have big news coming about new athletes that are coming. Dallas Page going to be here. Talk about Savage Page 2 at the Great American Bash. And see that exclusive footage? Not seen. Tape roll. Well, Lane, well, you know, you can style and profile, but you better be able to back it up.
Yeah, you better get some wins first.
Yeah,
and Bagwell has had
Lane ain't got one.
Not yet.
Lane don't know where to pay when they're.
But showing some agility here. Good maneuver. One step ahead of Bagwell. There's a drop kick. It was great anticipation by Lane that time. Sending Bagwell left side. Bagwell getting the momentum, running through and through the legs. One too many times. A leapfrog attempt that time. Costing.
Power bombed him right down into the center of WCW, if you will. Yeah, and I always just wanted to talk about it.
Yeah, and we're going to talk over you again because you are with the NWO, and we can do that.
Yeah.
And once
Bogus Sting looking on. Real Sting this past Monday Nitro. Hey, coming up live, Nitro this week, Nashville, Tennessee, right around.
Wow.
Oh, 2 hours.
2 hours.
At the regular time.
That's regular time.
Yeah, here we come.
That's right.
Yeah.
Lock yourself in because the big boys are back. And it's 7:55 p.m., and we understand we're going to be hearing from Lex Luger, who's been injured, nursing an injury. He'll be at Nitro this coming Monday as well, and that's big in itself. Bagwell missed that elbow, as you can see, fans, and now that prompts Lane to try a high-risk maneuver here.
Yeah, I don't know if he should be doing this because Bagwell did. He should have went back on to work on that shoulder. Caught him right there. Kind of a sidestep slam, if you will. Well, not as easy as thought.
Bagwell's showing a little bit of frustration here, and Buff, you can't deny the athletic ability this man has.
As I pointed out right off the bat, he has it all.
And a good maneuver by Lane, who's been into this
one. Whoa, man.
How about
here we go, Upset City.
Lane, once again, getting a little bit excited about those lariats. Going in, and Bagwell was one step ahead. And that point of the elbow stunned him. Lane can barely get to his feet as Bagwell is up in the air and down.
Wow, what a move that was. Tremendous athletic move right there. You can call the law on this one. It's over.
He calls it the blockbuster. And that's what it did. It actually busts the block of somebody.
Yeah, the block.
The blockhead.
Sitting on your shoulder, yeah.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Well, the Bogus Sting and Bagwell right there, celebration time.
Well, don't you know, if the for the second time in a row, if the mat would open up and the real Sting would crawl out.
Oh, I like it.
Would they run or what?
I'd run.
They would be right in the stands with those eggheads.
Yeah.
I can tell you that
exactly.
Right now.
Exactly. I want to tell you what, the fans here at WCW having a good time here on Saturday night. What?
I'm the stump and the girls.
He's trying to be a poet, you know. You know, I guess when you become a member of the NWO, become poetry inclined. Poetic inclined, excuse me. Right here we see a powerbomb, caught it. Mr. Lane did a good job in parts of this matchup, but NWO block buster, if you will, by Buff. Buffy Buff Bagwell. Pay when the time for him right here on Saturday night.
Still with us, Diamond Dallas Page will be talking about his no disqualification match coming up at the Great American Bash against Savage.